that big one is a paint can, and they come in different sizes. This Dulux pack is 5 liters. There's a regular one. In the subsequent class, we're going to show you these different sizes of paint can. Do you understand? We have the 4 liters, we have 2.5, we have 1 liter. Dry film, we call it film. Once it's inside this place, it's wet paint. You understand? But once you apply it on the surface and it has dried hard, you understand? You understand? So when you allow it to dry, within drying, you allow it to dry within some period, then it will transform from wet to dry film. A plaster or a casting stone or a stone. Do you understand what I'm saying now? So that is what it means by those. By in the course of doing this painting, you're going to be given opportunity to express yourself. What do I mean by that? With different colors, combination of colors, primary colors, secondary colors, tertiary colors, all those things are going to be. So you need to understand for you to be able to express yourself.
Okay, good. Same. It's looking more whitish than what it was before. Then you can see the previous separation, the pigments. I told you that you need to express yourself. You don't need to be afraid. You can see he was just going on and on and on and on. So this is the decoration. Don't worry.
Are good at it. When are you good at it? You can actually use the ruler, you can use the brush.
No,
you scrape the water. No, you scrape the bad portion. You only scrape this. So we're going to do one paper too. See, this is somebody's project. This one won't be. Take it out, you're going to do another one. Do you understand? So you're going to learn how to paste wallpaper, different types of wallpaper. And this reception, we're going to turn this reception around. So that when our parents come, they will see that yes, we can actually do wallpaper.
My name is Obo Gloria. As you can see, we are practicing painting. Today we learned the first coat, that is prime coat. We learned the second coat, that is undercoat, and we learned the last coat. coat. That's finishing coat. That's the third coat. Finishing coat can be the third one, the fourth one, the fifth one. It's all under finishing coat. The primer is for protecting the surface or preparing the surface for the substrate coat. That's the undercoat, the second one. The undercoat is used to build up the substrate for the finishing. Our next class, as we learn the finishing coat and how it's applied. Thank you.
My name is Elena. I am in painting class. Here are the few things we learned. We learned the three types of coats, which are the first coat, the one you use first. Which is also called the foundation coat. The second is the undercoat, which you put on top of the foundation coat. And the third is the finishing coat, which you use lastly.
My name is Idalu Ejejo, and I'm part of the painting class. I learned about paint, and I learned that paint is a liquid I use for painting. And I learned about painting, and painting is the act of applying liquid to a surface. And I also learned the uses of painting. And I learned that painting can be used for communication, can be used to add value, it can be used to identify something, it can be used for beautification. And I also learned how to paint.
Join us next time on our painting class. Thank you, and see you.